My entrance is blocked by an alarm system. I need a few minutes.
We're out of time.
I'll see you inside. I'll find a way.
Okay. Let's keep in radio contact.
Maybe I can use that door. Is completely fucked. Advanced research facility. According to the maps of the base, this area shouldn't exist. Good question.
Listen, we've been attacked by something. We weren't prepared for this shit. Proceed with extreme caution.
What the fuck are you talking about? Section 8?
No, there's still no trace of him. We don't know what the hell it is. Let's find this fucking Anderson and get out of here as soon as possible.
No sign of life. What is this place? What the fuck happened here? Ruddock?
Reyes, everything okay?
I'm fine, but something is not right here. I found some Section 8 bodies. A couple were burned to death.
Christ, those assholes screwed up big time.
There are signs of a fight. I wonder what they were trying to escape from.
Listen, we're close to that damn briefcase. I don't give a fuck what killed them. I need your ass over here, okay?
Understood. On my way.
Be careful.
Damn, nothing works in this place.
Hey, Roddack. I'm in a weird laboratory. I found more Section 8 corpses.
Yeah, we, also found bodies. Fuckers were burned to a crisp. Anyway, we're moving towards our goal. We've located the contact in the completely burned out area. We're heading there now.
Okay, I'll join you as soon as I find a way out of here.
Thank you. will be deactivated. All containment measures will be deactivated. All containment measures deactivated.
Now we're talking. What? Rodek! Rodek, are you receiving me? Rodek! Ball of energy, just bring it back to life. They go.
Clunky.
Radek, are you receiving me? Radek! Oh, shit. Radek's DID locator is active, but it doesn't seem to be moving. I hope... No. I don't even want to think about it. Ship. Inside Area 51? Radek, are you receiving me? Please respond. I've located the burned out area. Radek, are you receiving me? never seen anything like it. Noises again. I can't hear them anymore. It's like they just disappeared. Roddick's locator is nearby. He must be around here somewhere.
Damn it! This is not how it was supposed to go down.
Roddick, no! Oh my god! Are you alright? Are you hurt?
So you can be friendly if you feel like it.
You need to be an asshole. What happened to you?
Ugh, save your resuscitation techniques for those two nice guys down there.
Don't be a dick. What happened? Where's Foster?
He's chasing an old friend.
What?
We found the contact with Section 8 guy there before us. They tried to negotiate. They didn't want any trouble.
But you were in a hurry, right?
Not me this time. It was the commander. He was in no mood for small talk. He blew the briefcase out of Anderson's grip along with most of his arm.
He shot the contact?
Yeah. Kinda took me by surprise.
Where's the briefcase?
He took it. We killed two of them, but then... that guy. The one who took me out, even Foster couldn't hit him. I don't know what happened to him.
Who are you talking about?
He was Section 8. Foster called him Gore. He was given orders like he was straight from the goddamn movies, but he wasn't fucking around. He and Foster seem to know each other. Maybe that's why they were playing nice at first, or maybe the whole thing was just a fucking trap.
Calm down. You can't stand. You'll have to wait here. We have the briefcase. We'll be out of here soon.
If we find Foster before Gore does. Whatever it is, it's a big deal. Foss talks about it like it's the holy fucking grail!
Jesus Christ, Roddick! Haven't you seen what's out there?
Yeah, I have.
I can't explain it. They seem to be animated by some kind of electromagnetic anomaly.
Have you been playing scientist with those goddamn monsters?
I found a laboratory. They were researching some kind of metal. It must have something to do with all this.
Listen. Foster knows a lot more than he's letting on. But you should stay out of this. You're not prepared for this. You need to get out of here right
what?
Now!
No way!
Get back out there! You need to wait for Foster and me to wrap things up. We don't need you here!
Are you kidding? You can barely move. Look at you. Haven't you noticed? Bullets are not enough. You'll get fried as soon as you step out that door.
They broke my radio. If we split up, we won't even be able to communicate.
Exactly. You need to stay here. I'm going to find Foster.
Absolutely not!
Are you serious?
I am giving you an order, Reyes.
Listen. Do you think I'm scared of any of it? This place? Or a fucking court-martial? You said so yourself. All I have to go back to is an empty apartment. I can't lose you too.
Reyes.
Get out of here! Open this goddamn door!
Sorry, Major. I'll be back for you later. Now, Foster doesn't have any kind of locator. How the hell am I supposed to find him in this maze?
This proton pack thing works. Let's see what else I can do with this thing. Foster written all over it. I can't go any further until I realign the platforms. Perfect. Nothing works in this shithole. I hope there's another control panel upstairs. I'll have to reach it. Feels like I'm on the set of one of those crappy Area 51 movies. Is US Progress building those weird-looking planes? Come on, Reyes. Only one left to go. marked. The platforms are all in place.
Shit!
This. You just teleported out of nowhere. This is getting worse and worse.